Green flag. Alright,
alright. Okay.
Hold on. BJ's the official, isn't he? Make sure.
Yes, BJ and Tristan are officiating.
Okay.
Do all you. Do all you.
On the road. On the road.
Yep. And do all you. And back. Pull the camera to the left a little bit. There's a blind spot in the corner.
That's not.
You're good.
It was just a little bit.
I made one piece of contact.
That's your only contact.
Oh,
you back and they start hitting.
Oh god.
The blue or the white car?
Bro, shut up.
Yeah, whoever's in the OnlyFans in that black fucking car.
Bro, what do you want me to do?
Make some contact on each other.
Jesus. Fucking cry. So fucking much. It's fucking dry.
And you still got the green car too, remember? Yank just got Derby Man.
Okay, what the fuck? I need to debind that on the controller.
Man, I'm getting fucking gang raped.
Can you go into
there? Is that good enough? Let's fucking steer.
Push or down one more for that green car.
No, he's
or his rear end's gone.
Click his rear end. I think might have left the chat.
There's a wagon I can go after. I mean, no, Dirtman's just gonna make it out fresh because Jack is fucking Tanner. Or fucking
Tristan
doesn't say anything about fucking Derbyman.
What Derbyman?
He's a bitch. He just talks so much shit.
What is Derbyman doing? He's literally hitting both of you right now.
The fuck he has. Okay.
You guys went for his off the beginning. Who do you want him to hit? He has to hit you guys.
He's a bitch.
Oh god. Ow.
Zach, on my point.
Dude, you ran a bar off his halo. How's that allowed?
Exactly. That's fucking like making the car have kickers.
You're allowed to have window
bars? Are we allowed window bars?
Yo, fuck yeah, we are.
You little fucking cock goblin.
Magan, right?
Magan, you're a fucking cock.
Oh.
Oh, he cleared you.
Fuck, I missed.
I'm gonna see their stairs. Yep.
Fucking old mirror. Yep, let's go.
Oh my god, Jay. Shut your mouth.
I don't have your charger, you dumb fuck. It's outside. A big box. Outside. It's outside. Jesus. In the garage. Go. Yeah, we'll fucking sit right here, though, man. You'll shove me in the wall. Fuck you.
You took mine?
No. We'll sit right here, buddy.
We don't know. Who you said that? You missed. Shut that car down, that green one.
That green car been put on the clock or what?
Yeah,
he's
been out.
That green car's been out.
I know.
Seriously. Are we gonna start Dirtman on the clock now or what?
He is on the clock. I got him on the clock right now.
We're gonna put both of you on the clock,
I think so. I just made contact!
No, your tires haven't been moving for a hot minute.
What? Yeah, you're blind in the fucking back.
Okay, Jace.
That's where, that's back.
Your tires were not moving.
What? You're blind! Yeah, he wants Dirtman to win. No one won.
If Dirtman's on the clock, how's he gonna win?
He's literally the guy that's officially sitting next to me. He's sitting next to me.
Yeah, and if
watching
he has,
me.
If he has Derbyman on the clock, how the hell is he gonna win?
Boom! There!
I'm watching.
There! Exactly. There's contact. Say bye, Mike. Now I'm not gonna blow my trains. It's your turn.
What, I like to blow trains?
Man, he's back on train.
Hit Derby Man.
I'm trying.
Ass is on the ground.
Yeah, no, I'm stuck.
Red flag!
That's the end of this timer. It's 30 seconds on Derby Man.
It's a minute, Shark.
It's a minute.
I know. I gave him extra time. I said that. I was giving him extra time.
Don't matter. He's out by now, I mean.
Why did my ass ain't go to the ground this time, Jeez?
Cause you hit me back to back.
He's moving back and forth.
Okay, point is,
technically, you really could call it contact.
I'm making contact on his door.
Yeah, you're making contact too because you keep going backwards and forwards, yeah. And if Derby Man does it to you too, he'd be technically making contact.
Okay, then Maggie's making contact.
So, I mean, it would go both ways.
Derby Man's been out. Derby Man's out. That's it.
I mean, technically, he is making contact.
Thank you. Exactly. Exactly.
Pull him all apart, red flag.
Pull some parts then. Pull Derby Man apart. Let's go.
F7.
It was all mutual contact. We all made mutual contact. F7 me. F7 you.
That's just gonna fuck me, Jace.
It'll be fine.
Jace, I can't move.
Stop moving. You'll see.
Does Magan even have F7 still?
No, I don't.
Exactly. I rather not pause.
I guess we're
gonna sit
here, because Dirtman should have been out.
Dirtman should be out 7 minutes ago.
I put him on the clock. I'm not cheating for nobody.
Dude, Tristan and Magan just said that technically he's making contact.
Then technically I'm making contact, the fuck?
And that's what I said. That's what I said.
I mean, whoever burns the training up first is not going, so.
My training's good.
Just keep moving back and forth, guys. We'll see what
as you say that, I start smoking.
Is this live stream somewhere so I can see what's going on?
It's on YouTube.
Yeah, it's on YouTube. But really need to adjust this view.
Bro, my rad's not pop. None of our rads are pop.
If you go to social media in the
Magan
Discord,
my rad's not pop.
No, none of our rads are popped. Our cars are just either on the ground or fucking stuck.
It's a transmission. My car's fucked. They're getting hot.
Ace's steering's fucked. He's not even stuck to him.
You're not stuck.
Technically, I am.
And then I'm mesh locked inside of him.
Where's Jace doing? Oh, he's his wheel.
He's not, but look, he's not in him.
But it's beam logic. It's beam logic. Technically, he is.
Technically, Dirtman's out.
What do we do?
Dirtman's out.
We don't have a say, Jace. All I can say is Tristan, go back to the live. Yeah, try to rewind the live stream and see who has last contact between them.
Re-rack them and run it again.
No, I don't do that.
Could do that. No, I would have to do.
I say, look at the live stream. Whoever has last contact out of Derby Man and Jace goes to touch the feature.
Bet. I had last contact on Mac. I mean.
He's not wrong in a way that he did make contact, but then Derby made contact too.
He's rubbing on my bumper. He's rubbing on my wheel. How is he making contact?
So whenever your back end was turned a little bit more, Derby Man was over and he tapped you right here with his bumper. Okay. I have last contact on Derby Man.
I was hitting you with the side of my bumper.
Magnus pulling the feature either way.
I was hitting you with the side of my bumper. Look. I'll represent it right now. That's the side of my bumper.
How long was the shot clock?
A minute.
I gave like a minute 30.
Boom. I'm hitting you right now. Exactly. Let's go.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna do it. Nyquist is having a heart attack.
It's outside. Outside.
Boom, gone there.
323, Tristan.
Yeah, we'll fuck his... Stay right here, there, man.
323. Derbyman and Magan make contact, and then Magan's stuck to Derbyman, right there.
No. Yep. Jasmine's gonna say Derbyman wins. Derbyman wins. It's always gonna be
Derbyman wins. Whoever wants to watch it, if you go to 651. You'll see Derbyman is up against the wall. Jace is coming into Derbyman. They make contact, all three of them.
Ask him what time we go to.
Six.
They back up.
What time do I go to?
Now they're stuck. Jace and Derbyman went to the wall. Now they're coming back. Now they go back to the wall. And then Derbyman, this is where Derbyman pushes Jace into the wall.
Outside. Right there. Red flag.
So that could be Derbyman. Now we need contact from Jace.
That's funny. Push me in the wall's contact now.
Hey, no, Tristan, when I got stuck to Derbyman, he wasn't moving.
Exactly! But they're gonna give it to Derbyman. I mean, goddamn, might as well fuck.
Hold up. I'm not done looking at it, though.
He is moving. He is going back and forth.
You're not stuck to him. Be quiet.
Neither are you, so shut the fuck up.
But I'm in the fucking heat, so...
I don't give a fuck. I can have as much say as you then.
I had the fucking permission to talk.
I had the permission to talk, too.
Hold up. Before anybody says anything about him getting contact, that was me hitting him right here. Him hitting me. It's not bumper contact.
Exactly.
No, but really, if you go look at the YouTube, technically, Jason,
I just did.
Jason Derbyman ain't making contact.
Well, I was moving back when Mag was driving the back on me.
Okay, hold up. Jace did hit me going backwards because him and Derbyman were both going backwards and he tapped me a little bit.
Now, I can work this thing off, but I'm on the train.
Is there a Conti?
Yes.
Then Derbyman says, tell him Jace can have it. There's a fucking Conti.
Okay, let's go then.
No, I'm trying to work this thing off.
No, he just said it. We're gone.
Jace, you're not getting off. You're hardcore mesh locked to him.
No, I'll get off.
That would fire right.
Just reset the cars, loading heat too. Let's go. I gotta put a motor in after this.
They're
going to
finish, yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yes, I'm
trying.
Why don't I have a 10-gallon gas tank? I'm out. Put 12 in that tank.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Who's best with my gas tank? Who's best with my gas tank?
Because it goes straight back to the can.
All right. You guys can
come. Match in the gas tank.
Hard on, do hard on. Oh, you or whatever
you guys. Alright. Jace, you could do a countdown because you own it.
No, not red flag. Red flag. Throw everybody out to go on the fucking track. Moving.
Throw everybody?
It wins.
Jay, shut up.
Red flag.
Whoa. Oh, green flag.
Never mind, green flag.
It doesn't get to jump by electric. You guys got jump by electric. That's what I'm gonna say. That messed with y'all over me, bud.
I didn't know.
You're close. Don't you? Oh, fuck, sneaks.
Oh shit.
Mesurick, what are you doing?
Oh my god.
Ferris, what are you doing?
Ferris came to just junk shit.
Yeah, get that wagon. Junk that fucking piece of shit.
I will.
Yes.
I'm also talking about the BBR one.
Oh yeah.
Don't do that, we're stuck.
I know, right?
Who made it all?
Hey, I didn't even hit that baby door wagon.
Yeah, I'm needing more contact out of y'all.
Oh, God.
You guys got a cool sandwich in this fucking guy.
That's a good roll up, Ferris.
This is just my warm up before my big show tonight.
Oh, yeah, Ferris, you got one show, eh?
Yeah.
Alright.
Hold on, let it clear up.
Hey, hold up.
Yeah.
Okay.
I heard green flag.
Oh, because he's sitting right next to you.
Just because it's clear in Jason's, I don't mean it's clear in other people's.
There I'm not. We're good.
Yeah, no, it's usually, you can't say when it's clear, go.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, you guys technically did say, when it's clear, go. So he went when it was clear. It was clear on my end, so. I'm gonna need some more contact at Taco. That's all I'm gonna say.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna need a little bit more. No, I don't enjoy fucking sitting strong. No, let him down.
Can't push him. Let him down. It's not scooping.
Fucking wagon's junking that other wagon.
Yeah, I am.
Okay, I'm sending it now. I'm stuck!
Beautiful.
No way. Big shit forwards. Last forward I've run. There you go. And you guys are allowed to push half track. If all four wheels are on the ground, Jasper, no run.
Jasper.
Just kidding.
No running.
Oh my god.
You see the size of me? I don't run.
Oh, yeah.
That was a good one.
Fuck that running shit.
I hear you on that one.
Oh my god.
That was for high school when I actually played sports. Granted, that was only a year ago, but, you know, whatever.
I'm gonna put the metric on the clock.
Oh, there.
That's alright, you can go ahead and break it.
Okay. That was easy enough. I think it didn't go down at least. It pushed straight in, but it didn't go down.
That wagon folded kind of weird, to be honest.
That wagon.
Yeah. The metric part's on top of
it. I mean, it's not bad for like a 5-second build I threw together for him.
Who's running?
Yeah.
Damn it, fucking wall.
DJ.
My bad, I don't like this.
Fuck these wagons.
Who's in that green and black? Green and black?
Taco?
Yeah. He popped his rad whenever he drove into the ass end of BJ.
I was gonna say, or you just
God damn it, bro.
Damn, Jasper.
BBR wagon, this fucking taco.
I've hit him quite a few times.
Yeah, they've been hit quite a bit.
Jason's lost.
Taco and Jasper.
No, I mean, they were just fucking sitting on down their team off from the poor guy. Jesus.
I was about to say, if anything, the MVP wagon needs to chill on Jasper.
No, I mean.
For real.
I'm hitting everybody.
Well, yeah, but I was going to say, if you were going to turn away from Taco and go for Jasper, I was going to say something.
I'm back up! I go forward!
He broke it.
He's carving me over here.
He's holding me. Exactly! This is wild. This is wild.
Bro.
This is wild.
What's wrong with that?
Bro, we couldn't find the gear, bro.
Couldn't find the gear? He found the gear when you surely hit him, didn't you?
I didn't hit him. I hit fucking
the
wagon.
Oh, you didn't? You didn't? That's wild.
Oh my god, it's a game. Shut up.
That is wild, Jack.
Guys, we're winning 50 grand now. You got a fishbowl and everything.
Yeah, all right.
That MDP wagon's on the clock.
That's retarded. He's holding me.
Nobody's even there. What? What?
He was.
He was holding him until Jasper hit him. That's struck. Actually wild.
Sorry, he can't find the gear. I don't know. Gear. I don't know.
He can't find the gear. He surely found the gear when Jasper hit him, didn't he?
Yeah.
Well, he must have figured out. Looked like they were stuck to me.
We weren't stuck. Tell you that. I was going forward. He was not moving. Hey, Mongo, what the world?
I can't say anything. Maybe he's new to Parsec.
Maybe
he's new to Derby.
No.
I can't say that he was holding it because he pushed you
into the car. And
that's not hey, my fault.
Hey, Maggie, we're here in May show. Can we get some new officials? They suck.
What?
5 seconds.
Break my stick, Jesus Christ.
Alright, red flag.
Right, I'm gonna jump shit again in the concert.
Let me just fucking mark this down now.
Taco and Jeff.
The fuck? I need to fucking take that off. I'm doing that. Tristan, can you remind me to take that off before feature? Now? What the fuck?
Red flag.
Why is it moving?
I have no idea. Someone has stick drift.
I don't have the thing, so it moves.
I don't know.
It's stuck moving.
Go to the camera.
Here. Hey, Megan.
Hit triangle.
Megan.
What?
Hold the opposite way. It's moving. And hit the key right next to the one.
What, escape?
No.
The one that's right. Yeah. Hold the AWSD. Hold the opposite way it's going and hit that key.
Okay.
And then you have to hit it again, and then it might stop it.
It stopped.
Yeah, it actually did.
I'm a G. I'm going to remove that, though. Wait, what is it in?
What the?
I don't even know what that does. The map.
Go to search and just type in map.
I don't even know how I figured that out, but... I think I accidentally clicked that one day, Tristan, and it, like, made it do that, so I did it again, and then it stopped doing it.
Yeah, you might as well get rid of that free, and then get rid of M unless you use it.
You need to get rid of the map, the next challenge, and the one below it, too.
What? Oh my god.
Map a little faster, big guy. The map control select, the next challenge filter, and the previous. Yep.
Huh?
Do you guys want the? Where do you guys want the camera? Here. All right. Green flag. Red flag.
I'm gonna say Dermot hit nobody. Except for the MDB wagon.
Dermot just flipped that car.
So, Jasper? I'm pretty sure the Metric actually hit Dermot.
Yeah, that's true.
I think you are correct.
Exactly.
Buddy road assist.
Yes, I did.
Alright. Green flag.
Jace,
why do you always get to copy me, man?
Whoa, buddy.
Jace wants to be like everybody.
Great minds just think alike. Don't worry.
Up screen, guys. You guys get
leave them alone. No. Get Ferris off.
Leave him.
No, get Ferris off. Bennett, do not! Bennett, just stay down here. You guys aren't running, you guys are just playing it smart.
Where did he go?
Bennett!
Oh, yo!
I don't know why you guys are trying to speed through me. I'm making fair.
Yeah, that green car needs to keep hitting that wagon.
No, what
that
the fuck?
That pink wagon.
That's the shit when you were official.
Okay, so if you want to know, Jace, Derby Man was moving in that way.
Oh, my bad.
Oh yeah, he was going forward.
No, he was actually going backwards.
I didn't know forward was backwards now.
Do you want me to send you the clip or what?
I guess I'm fucking blind. I don't fucking know.
You most definitely are.
Oh yeah, he got him that time. Can we get a shot clock on them two down there, please?
Will you give it a fucking minute? Jesus.
They've been down there for a little bit more than just a minute. I'm gonna start a clock on them. You guys are going on right now.
You're not the head official.
Okay, who's official in this? There's not like there's like 12 people talking.
Tristan. Tristan is the official. Don't listen to anything Jay says.
Well, Jasper, you wanna keep talking?
I can keep talking all I want.
Jace. Jace.
My question is that wagon down there stuck in the wall? Cause I was going around fine.
Hold up, red flag, red flag. Wall.
Let's get a red flag.
Red flag. Red flag.
Oh yeah, very good.
Nope, he's just up against it.
Okay. Mike is stuck in it.
Oh?
Nah, he's dead. Nah, he's dead. Definitely stuck. Definitely stuck in it.
Oh, he's
no,
fine.
He's not.
Okay, well, hold on. Okay, well, hold on. Go back to that blue car and see if they can get the tires moving.
Now
it's
worked,
buddy. Do their tires move?
This is wild.
No. He's in peace.
But does
they're this... just really hard mesh log, Tristan.
There, go.
Alright.
That's wild.
Sorry, green flag.
Hold on. Is it clear on everybody else's end?
Yeah, it's clear on my end.
Alright,
green flag. DJ, hold up. Okay. Bennett, you can move.
Yeah,
this is green flag. And we're kind of delayed.
If your car shut off, hold down on your D-pad.
It's clear.
It's on.
Yes.
Cars, just don't move no more.
Can we give him
Move? I mean, move.
Okay, I'm gonna put Dirty Man in there.
I missed.
Where are you going, BJ?
He said he was going to Mars.
You can't even keep the wagon straight.
The wagon straight.
I mean. Steering is gone.
Leave me alone.
Steering is not.
He should leave his ass.
Right now, it's what? BJ and Bennett going to
there we go. That's what I was looking for.
Oh, no.
Okay, how much time do they have, Tristan?
They got 25 seconds.
Okay.
Second.
We're fucking foul. What the fuck? That's funny. Hey, Ferris, I think you burnt your trans, though.
What's funny is I'm not even touching my controller and my wheels are moving.
The fuck?
Exactly!
My fucking controller's in Mars somewhere.
That's it, for
so, I think Bennett may have been on my part.
He was.
Yeah, I was about to say, because I wasn't even touching the controller.
I mean,
maybe I don't fucking know.
Uh-huh. If I unpause it, can you move now, Bennett?
Nope.
Wait, hold on. Okay, I know what I forgot. Oh, hold up, I know what I forgot.
What'd you forget? Oh, hold on.
Yeah, I don't have permissions anymore.
Everybody's getting permissions back. I'm just doing it to fuck with everybody.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, green flag. Send that way.
Oh, I'm gonna have fucking all of them on me, so I got to. I got no other choice.
I just see an eggs and things.
Oh, there ain't, I'm gonna lose wheels there.
Get that floater fired off. Fired off.
It's not starting. Oh, there it goes. Piece of shit loader.
Get it stuck.
No fucking way.
Damn, Jasper.
Hey, full send or no send, boy?
I guess so. Oh, red flag.
Oh man, if you didn't call the red flag. Oh. Who is that?
Yeah, it's Taco.
Alright. Whenever it clears up, probably for you guys.
Mine's clear now.
Green flag.
That MVP wagon's moving on the red flag.
You know I was gonna say something.
I mean, everyone else has to complain about it, so you know.
I think.
I might as well.
Then it has a. Oh, I suppose you do have stock.
No.
I don't know. Cause I'm pretty sure his drive shaft broke.
I had to build his car for him, so.
Well, I'm pretty sure his drive shaft broke.
Bro, how am I stuck?
I think his rear end shifted to me.
Okay, that's Benny. Yeah, that's Benny, right? The green one.
Yeah.
Alright,
Benny, you're gonna go in. Brakes are not a thing, I guess.
Uh-oh. Almost went up and over.
That fucking wagon's dangerous, dude. Dangerous, dude. Tacos is giving it. Alright, Benny, you got 3 seconds. That's it for you.
No fucking way. I was gonna say.
Oh, don't worry, we're allowed wall slamming, so I would've wall slammed you to get me off.
Oh.
Damn. Ouch.
Yeah.
Damn. Yeah, it did not take long on that funny.
Oh, yeah. Why do you think I'm not using it?
Boss talking on Leland's car. Yours kind of folded nice.
Oh, yeah, mine went.
But you got Leland at an angle. Thank you. Damn it.
All three of you missed.
Damn it.
Brakes are a thing, you know.
Seems like Jasper's targeting me.
Targeting everyone that's
I don't know if I'd really call it targeting.
Maybe just the fact that he went, tried to hit me, missed me, and then tried to hit me again, and then missed me, and then hit me.
Well, yeah, I would have to.
Maybe
have
he's
to
trying to be
you.
Nice he's if he's nice missing. Yeah, shit. Yeah, shit.
Well, I missed you so many times, I felt like I had to hit you.
No way.
No way.
Oh, well, I guess. Motherfucker. Taco, can you go backwards?
His frame, yeah. His frame, bro.
Here we go. Come on. Come on.
Alright, these guys, right, these two guys, are still in, you know, you can hit them. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah,
there
right?
Jace turns Jace out. Turns out. That's you know, what he does. He does.
Oh, so close.
Yeah, you're literally only on by a sliver.
Oh my god! How am I not off?
Oh, no way.
Reverse. Reverse.
Ace, don't do it.
Go backwards. Jasper. Oh, like as fast like as you fast can. As you can.
Yeah, there you go. Turn into it. Please get off me.
What are you doing, James?
Please.
Well, they're still in. You know, you can hit them. Like Jace did.
You have them on the clock yet?
They've
been on the clock a long time ago.
They don't need to be on the clock. They're doing good.
They weren't moving.
I'm giving everybody
a fucking 5 minutes.
No transmission.
Yeah, you got a fair one.
I don't understand. Unless the gears aren't right, that makes no sense. Because Derby Mans did the same thing.
Yeah, it didn't take long.
And I literally watched Derby Man build the cars last night.
Okay, Jasper, I'm going to put you in Taco.
Someone should come, like, hit us.
Yeah, I mean, they're still in the Derby. You know. Jace, go hit him again. Be nice.
Can you go in reverse at all?
Taco. I got 30 seconds.
Someone should come hit us. Yes, no.
Jasper, they're not gonna hit you. They're gonna leave you stuck. 5 seconds.
Bags.
Alright, that's it. Congrats.
Yeah.
There ain't no sense of hitting them now, Jace.
They all come hit us. See that? That's funny.
Red flag.
Go on your lid, baby boy.
And Jasper, I'm still in it. Yeah, bitch. Keep talking.
Oh, don't worry, if I didn't get stuck,
I would
have fucking talking,
moved boy.
More
Keep talking, big boy. Keep talking, big boy. Talking junk that way.
Jace, that's your one warning. You're looking at breaking stick on that.
Moving on to red
flag. Oh, yeah, he's gonna talk Jasper.
No, it's a red flag. No, I never said green.
I'm not moving.
Them two are.
It's green now.
It's been green.
Who said it was green?
Oh, I'm not moving. Break that fucking stick.
Magnus moving, so I thought it was green. Magnus is the host.
Well, hey, Jay, I thought it was normal. As soon as fucking the car gets flipped over, it's green flag.
Well, no, you gotta wait for the official to say green flag. Green flag.
Well, he's all the right, fucking...
Right. Green flag. Green flag.
He's the host. You're the fucking... You're the guy that works for him.
Who, me?
Who, me?
Captain don't work for nobody.
Fuck.
No. Hey, not by any means.
Yeah. That's two wheels in one, buddy.
That's two bumpers on one car.
I said two wheels.
I would like to check my wagon, and I want to see the gears on it.
No. Fuck you.
I didn't touch anything.
After the derby's over, I can't do nothing about it now.
Daddy, have your daddy go check them.
Well, I didn't touch them.
The guy that built the car.
I just want to know what they're at and why it's overheating.
Go have your daddy build the car.
I don't know. Ever since the new update, the motor's been like that. Look at, fucking, look at mine and Jace's. We all, like, all me, him, and Nerdman, we all had the same motor in the car, and both all three of our transmissions were getting hot.
No, you guys are doing good right now. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either.
That's just because we're hard car builders. Maybe they should. Okay. Step up to our level. When they step up to our level, they can come talk.
Jace, let's 1v1 after this, please.
I don't have a good round to run car. If I build one, yeah, I can.
I don't care. We can run whatever you want. What do you want to run?
Panel stock, bitch.
Alright, we can run stock. We can run stock.
Fucking panel stock. I want the fucking panel stock cars out here.
Oh, I might have bellied me.
Yeah, hard car builder.
I am not.
Hard car builder right there.
I'm not. I'm not.
Jace, you don't even build your own car.
You didn't build your car.
When you build your
car,
you're talking about.
I do. I mean, Jesus. Talking to you.
Bryson, do you build Jace's cars? Be honest.
No.
No, I don't. Megan does.
Oh!
I just gave up.
Okay, I'm
okay. Red flag.
Jace is out.
Yep, that's two for Jace.
He ripped my controller out of the PC.
Jace with the three.
Yo, Megan, you're a fucking faggot. You're a raker, grandma.
Hey, green flag.
Hey, Jasper, keep talking.
Hold on. Alright, green flag.
Hey, Tristan. I'm the official bitch.
No, you're not. You're far from it.
Damn.
Now I am. Oh God.
Come on, let's go. Come on, baby. Let's win it.
Run away!
Let's win it.
Ooh, crypto!
First win in MVP! Jace, should I start rolling again? Try rolling. What's he on the clock? Is he on the clock?
Better. Tristan's in it.
Oh, come on! Maggot, you done?
No. I was moving forward.
Yep, he was moving forward.
My dick across your mouth.
Got it fired!
This track is ass now that I changed the fucking texture of it. I had this car way higher. No! Red flag.
Dude, can we end this derby already? Dude, you're on.
Tristan's fucking...
Jace muted everybody,
so
now we don't have
officials. There you go, bitch. Keep talking.
That ain't my problem. If you want to take over, you can take over. That's your problem.
I will. Bye-bye.
That's your problem, not mine. Not mine.
What happened to my car? I'm not even popped.
I popped.
Jace, I don't know why you're moving.
I got last contact, right?
Yes.
I'm going down to the corner, bud.
I know Magnum
got nowhere.
I was parked right here.
Going
in
the corner.
Stay coming.
He's running. There's no running allowed.
He's not running, Magnum.
No, yes, he is.
That's definitely running.
No, how?
Oh, yeah, here goes.
I can't avoid
contact. Hey, Tristan, I said I would take over.
Yeah, you can avoid contact. It is different from...
And his car's not belly?
Hey, God, did you forget I can just join back, Jace?
Oh, did you forget that I can just do this?
I think you forgot think about you forgot that.
Mute.
There's my track.
Now, Tristan, what happened? You're still submuted. Magnum with contact.
There's the derby, because I don't know how much
Magnum just had contact. And that's it. BJ Brega.
No,
after Max is contact.
No, Cora is gone. I can't do anything, it's lagging, yeah. It's lagging, it's lagging!
Good job, Maggie!
Hey, shut up, it's lagging!
Good job, Maggie!
Maggie, it's lagging!
Maggie! Me win! Buy this dip!
It's lagging, Maggie!
No, it's not!
Maggie, I'm
it's
lagging!
It's clearing too fat, Maggie!
No, it's not, you not see that!
It's clear.
Jay's clearly don't see lag when he's looking at the screen.
It's clear.
There we go, now we're done. I didn't score.
And there's contact, bro. Blowjob. Oh, blowjob. Looks like he's a little bit bellied out there. Blowjob. Getting in reverse.
You don't have reverse.
Blowjob. Blow me job.
Nuke.
Blow me a job.
Boot wagons on the clock. Even though they can't hear me.
Yeah! Oh, it's car died, sorry.
Maybe need a speed boost somewhere.
Yeah! Start the clock on Leo Megan.
Hey, I'm not running.
That's good. Stop the clock on Leo Megan. From clock. One minute, Megan. One smack a minute. That was mutual.
I go, Mary. You want
Tristan.
Another mob? You want another mob?
Tristan. You gonna shut the fuck up or no?
Mary, are we not gonna another mob?
You gonna shut the fuck up? Tristan? Tristan. Your answer is muted. Leo won. For the big. Yeah. Megan was last contact. Good shot. Yeah, mutual. There's four moves in both of you. Two more forward. You're moving.
Oh!
That's a big thing.
Hey, Tristan, you're unmuted. You need to talk, right? Whoa,
Maggie! I'm lagging like crazy, Maggie.
Yeah, we are lagging.
It's lagging for me now, too. My PC's getting hot.
Well, I don't care. We're down to it. She knows them up, Maggie.
I think BJ wins that. Maggie moves.
Oh, I'm still moving, man.
Maggie, you fucking break your shit. Yeah, yeah. We're long running. It's been over 15 minutes.
I'm not allowing running. Sorry. My room, my show, not yours, Jace.
I'm really running. I can't really steer my machine around. Does that count as running?
Hey, Megan, why are you not running? You got junked by crypto?
I didn't get junked by crypto. My car was still fucking straight. His car was junked.
Whatever you ran from Jace, I remember that show.
Exactly. He ran from me like a pussy.
Nose them up, Maggie. Back up, one nose them.
Back it all the way up. Back it all the
back
way up.
Back all the way up. You can get far as you can go. One nose them up.
I can't move.
Two last contact, big dog! Get his ass. Yeah. Last contact, poking in the corner.
There you go. Yeah, he's fine now.
I'm gonna blow up. I'm gonna blow up. Oh my god, can one of y'all break it off?
I just wanna nose him up, but he won't do it. Nose up, Maggie.
Fucking monks.
Just do that. I just wanna end it. Back up. Let's see what I pull away from you so you can find gear and start running.
Holding?
I can't back up.
Oh, you fucking can't back up. You can back up wherever you're fine. You just can't back up. Megan's pop.
No, I'm not. It's my fucking my trams.
No, you're 100% pop, bro.
I'm 100% not pop, Jace.
I grew your 100% up to my dick.
Because there goes my trans right there.
That's it?
That's it.
On?
I'm not in. Hey, bro. You're on the clock, Megan.
Oh.
He's gonna go on the clock.
Do we have an official in here?
Yes, me. I'm gonna start your
Oh my
clock.
God, bro.
Megan, you're on the clock. If you don't watch that trance, we can go to one. We have 30 seconds, bub. You're at 28 seconds.
And he gets that turn rolling.
Now you're at 20 seconds, bub.
Megan, I'm lining up a shot, buddy. I'm not trying to run. Here's
you. 10 seconds, Megan.
I can't move fast, man. He's running.
Running.
Running
my ass.
Contact.
And what? That's contact?
Yep.
With your doors? Doors is contact?
Oh, I hit with my bumper.
Oh, fuck you did. Oh, my God, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Like,
you're all fucking nervous. Get the fuck Hey Jess, are you gonna stop chit talking?
Break off, let me wait. Never want to
see this. Jasper, let him.
Jasper.
Never mind, let him.
He's not nervous, man, either.
Swealing,
man. Running my ass!
I've been running the whole goddamn time.
Okay, yep, Jasper's getting
fucked.
Bye-bye.
Hey, faggot.
Hey, faggot.
I don't gotta let you hit me.
Hey, and by the way, Jace, that was contact.
Get your fucking big ass out of here.
Sorry, I'm just calling the right calls.
What? You ain't calling
not favoring somebody? Somebody? That's the word.
Hey, can anybody hear that guy?
We need
it. I'll do official.
No, you're not. If you're the actual official, the show had already been over.
I tried to say it was out of 10 years. Gonka.
What a belly.
Megan, how the fuck's your car sitting on the trans and still moving?
I can't.
I want to go through Megan's car.
That's
yeah. Oh god! Oh my god! Megan, you're gonna go on the clock. Just a minute. I'm gonna give you 5-10 seconds.
Jace, you're not an official, man.
Bro, I can't hear the official. Jace muted.
Jace, unmute fucking Tristan.
Is she gonna stop shit talking? Then I will.
No, he ain't said nothing.
Stop shit talking, I will.
He ain't said nothing.
There. Stop shit talking, bitch boy.
Oh, Jason.
Not even shit.
There. Now both y'all are muted.
Personally, you know what I would do?
I'm unmuted and you're still.
I would break BJ's stick just because Jace.
Oh, you don't know how badly I wanna. But I'm not gonna do that to BJ because BJ isn't saying anything.
I'm telling him to shut up.
But you don't know how badly I wanna.
He's just trying to make BJ win. Like, BJ
exactly.
Should be pulling forward right now, but he's not.
He's just picking
favorites.
He's spamming X, you dumb fucks.
I swear to God, I'm in.
He is spamming X.
I am watching
him spam X.
Look, I can go to reverse. I hit X twice. You see it go anywhere? She's spinning tires. There is training.
Nah, I want to move. Don't even move.
I'm moving. I'm trying to move.
Just end the damn thing. It's a
fucking real lock.
Fun show.
Are we locked? Dragging
it out this long.
I mean,
because we built some hard cars, man.
I mean, I'm sitting on last talk. I can't go.
We tested till 5 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, Emerson.
There you go.
Cars.
What?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
My car is still straight as it could be.
You're set in the corner, ain't you?
Because I'm stuck. That's the only
aren't you in, like, sixth place?
I don't care.
It's contact. We're both moving.
Yeah, because you're
that's the problem. I don't care.
Hey, Jasper can talk about me not building my cars, but he wouldn't admit it to Tanner building his cars. So.
Tanner built that wagon. I'm not going to lie.
He built everyone's cars.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Just because we're a team and we help each other doesn't mean someone's building someone's cars.
Yeah, we're not like you, Jake.
Imagine being that big of a fag that you're to ban somebody because they deserve a spot. That's all I'm going to say.
Jace, you know you run your mouth quite a bit.
What'd you say?
You know you run your mouth quite a bit.
Buddy, keep talking when you can get out of front wheel drive.
I think I could if I really wanted to.
But talking.
But why would I go that far in my pocket?
You use your own money to build a car, not your daddy's money.
Jasper, you talking now?
No.
He's right. Jasper runs my cars. Runs what?
I've run kicker cars.
Looks like you need something more than kickers on them cars.
Hey buddy, I got a lower cradle and a kickers and I'd still belly your ass.
Sorry, we ain't got daddy's money?
Exactly.
Nobody's got daddy's money. That's all I'm gonna say.
Okay.
You want to tell DJ back up, man?
I'm gonna hit you!
Nobody's got daddy's money.
Fire. Back up!
Nobody's got daddy's money. Daddy's poor.
Well, I know your 12-year-old ass cannot fucking afford a $30,000 full-size car.
Exactly.
Sorry to break it to you, bud.
Okay.
That's how you run stock.
Exactly.
Stock cars.
They're too poor just to even buy a fucking big car. No one.
I literally run kicker cars. I don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, do I not win the derby yet?
I just think it's funny.
And
a 12-year-old.
And this garbage. Come on.
Is Magan ever going to go on the clock or what?
Well, not when he's still moving around.
Dude, that's not how it works.
No, still moving.
I don't know, Jace. I thought you took over.
Yeah, I thought Jace was the official. What?
I got told I'm not.
Weird.
Tristan got told he's not, so it looks like there's no official.
He's running, man.
I'm not trying to. I don't have to let you get contact,
Agan. If I'm moving, you might as well let me have contact. That's why I say no running.
Alright,
you're
going on the clock.
Nobody put Agan on the clock!
Whatever, fuck it. I break my stick because he's just going to be a little bitch and run the entire time. So.
Okay, thanks. That works. Answer the call.
How's he running?
He's avoiding your contact, but then hitting.
Good run, Maggie.
Good run, everybody.
Good run, bud.
Now answer that.